Okay. I like this store. Thanks for pointing it out, people. In the comments who were talking about it. Hey, there's my briefcase. Can I pick it up? I want to pick up that briefcase. Yeah, punch the fucking briefcase. Put your foot on it. Hey! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, don't mind me.
Oh, I won't mind you, but I ask you a question. What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, Chubzo! I'm gonna do laps around you.
You look very nice.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You mean I don't... Holy shit! You said I looked nice, you asshole. Hey, there's a cop over here. I'm gonna drag you to him. Hey, why are you also in that stand right there? I'm gonna let a cop see you punch me. Hey, watch. Oh! Oh, you done goofed. The cyber police are here.
Hey, you two, stop it right now!
This guy's
fault. I don't want
fault.
Any more trouble on my feet. You understand?
That guy's fault. Can I get a paper? I'd like 8 papers, please. Okay. I could probably just run to the mission from here. Let's go for a walk, shall we? We never walk around like a common folk. Let's walk. Like, alright. Yeah, I look very fancy. I know it. Is that in the park? No, it's like past there. Let's walk through the park. Let's follow this guy. See what he's doing. This kind of looks like Clark Gable a little bit. Holy shit! Is that Clark Gable? Yeah, it is! It's totally Clark Gable. Hey, Clark. What's up? I'm following you. Eh, I liked you in Gone with the Wind. Your piano work at that bar I go to all the time is pretty cool. Yeah? Yeah? I'm gonna touch your butt.
Oh,
I touched your butt! Oh, I'm sorry, I just touched your bottom, Clark Gable. And now murder you in the park! Running. So that's how Clark Gable died in history. He was shot by a very finely dressed man in the park. I'd like a hot dog, please, because I'm a little bit hurt from that fight.
All's well with you, Mr. Scaletta?
Oh yeah, I just shot a guy. Did you hear the gunfire? Don't tell the cops. Alright. I'm wearing very fine clothes, and I'm going to eat a hot dog and hope I don't get ketchup on it.
Hope you enjoy it, sir.
Thank you.
It's all gone.
Fresh hot dogs!
Fresh hot dogs! 20 cents. I broke the bank. I wonder if I could rob him. But he knows me, so I'm going to let him slide. This once, let him off with a warning. Better hot dogs. Cheaper next time. Another shoe shiner, asshole. I don't know if I can trust you. Remember what happened last time?
Shoe shine! I got your shoe shine right here!
Yeah, I got your shoe shine right here, you motherfucker.
Shine right here!
There's a cop over here, isn't he? I'll shine your shoes.
You know that explosion? Get your shoe shine!
I heard it was an assassination attack.
Shoe shine!
No kidding? Some local businessman. But he got away. Well, thank God for that. You don't want to see good people just being killed like that. Well, when I say he got away, it was only a little way down the street. His car crashed and he didn't make it. Oh, well, that's a shame. What'd the cops say? Nothing as usual. If you ask me, though, it sounds like something the mob would do. Oh, come on. The mob's just a fairy tale. Don't tell me you believe the junk in the papers. Hey, you believe what you want, I believe what I want. Jeez. Next thing you'll be telling me you believe that crap about cigarettes giving you cancer.
The fuck? That was Nolan North talking to Nolan North. Why does he sound different now? What the fuck? Nolan North was just talking to Nolan North. Like that video in this game called Nolan North talking to Nolan North. He was just having a conversation by himself. With himself. Wow. And then 2 seconds later he had a different accent. Who's this guy? Hey.
Oh, sorry.
Clark Gable, if I run into you one more time. Hey. Hey!
Yeah.
Stop it! You motherfucker, I'll shoot you.
Don't hurt me!
Yeah, that's right. You don't want to mess with this. Running. That's 2 Clark Gables I've killed in one day. I think Clark Gable will learn his lesson. Oh no, I'm running because there was a murder. Who are these dudes?
Hey, here he comes.
Hey!
Hey!
What's up?
Hey, Vito. Take a seat.
Alright, listen. I've been doing some research into Carlos' business.
But so? So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope too, and he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Ho, the boss?
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Cause, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs $2,500 over in France. Then it's another $1,000 to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's $7,500 profit a kilo.
No drugs.
What about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand a cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you going to buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for...
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, breaking where the hell are we going to get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark. The Yid over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35, we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't in our neighborhood.
Because Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news.
Yes.
They kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand. I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
No.
I'm in.
Yeah,
don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right
no.
now.
No.
We don't take the offer. The towns will just find somebody else.
Come on, Vito. It'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, my invisible car. I don't want to deal drugs. Vinci said no drugs. Damn it.
Oh, excuse me, sir.
Oh, no! Whoa! They're going to solve another Clark Gable murder. I guess I'm stealing a fucking car, then. Yeah, that, I'm pulling one out of my ass.
Rock and roll concert planned for Lincoln Park.
Fuck you, Clark Gable.
Extra. Cannons.
Clark Gable, I'll beat the shit out of you again. Oh, it's a two-seater. This will. Cop right over there. Hey, not so ornery now, are you, Clark Gable? And then Clark Gable down there. Jesus. Where's Henry? Maybe he's talking to a Clark Gable. Alright, we're good. Oh, mother! That's the first time I messed up. It's just me and Joe going? Where the fuck is Henry? Henry! Jesus, you idiot. You shine shoes and sell papers? I don't like you. Rock and roll concert in Lincoln Park. Because Lincoln Park's a band.
Right here.
So who's this guy we're going to see, Henry?
Am I going this way? Yes.
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three other guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more.
Oh, no!
Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? Oh, shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure, wise guys been borrowing money from this guy. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
Drugs. I don't want to get involved with drugs. Vinci said not to get involved with drugs. This is what started all this shit. Out of my way! Holy shit! You see that guy go- OH NO! OH MOTHERFUCKER! Ugh. Holy fuck! Oh no! Am I stuck in the mud? Oh, I gotta fucking repair the car. Open the hood, close the hood. Yeah, I guess we'll get a different car. Yeah, what happened to that other car that fell off here? There it is. I'm stealing that car. Please tell me that's car cable. You two get in the back so we have a full car. Oh, please do that. No! Damn it. That'd be funny if they just got in the back seat. Alright, let's go. So we just need to go, like... Need to get back on the highway? Hey, don't run into my fucking car, because then the cop's gonna think that... Aw! Oh.
The guy here just assaulted an officer.
Oh, motherfucker.
Copy that.
I tapped him, damn it. Oyster bay! It's a police chase now. Good chase music. Fuck you! Damn it. Okay, good. I lost the cops, even though they see my car that matches the description they were just chasing. But hey, I'm not complaining. Oh, I just hit that guy. Fuck!
He's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
3 stars. Yeah, he assaulted an officer, and then I let him off. With a warning. Now your car.
Get the fuck out.
This a good enough car? Oh. No.
Don't shoot.
Good, then move. Oh, son of a bitch. That cop does not care. I like the cops in this game. They don't give a shit. Also, I'm gonna do this. Fuck you! Alright. Enough screwing around. Let's go. Let's go get money for drugs. Music. I just like effing around. It's fun. Yep. So who's this old bastard I'm going to see? It's a loan shark in Southport. Alright. Doesn't have a name. Oh, he almost drove off. Whoa, that was close. And what is this? The Indianapolis Speedway? Oh, Joe, it's a highway. We didn't say that, but... Oh, it's down there. Well, then. Alright, we made it.